it's like Scotland is like my second home, because that's the first country I went to when I first moved over from Fiji. It won't be an easy game, I know, but it will be a good experience for us, for the Fiji boys, and that will be a great challenge for us to go there and try to win in Murrayfield. During the game, I still play for my country, you know. I want my country to win, because that's what I play for.